Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to switch to Microsoft account on Windows 11 operating system. The major benefit of having Microsoft account is that you do not have to sign in apps individually. Once you switch to Microsoft account, you will be able to sign into all the Microsoft apps instantaneously. Additionally, when you are using Microsoft account, your settings and files can sync across various devices. So these are some unbeatable benefits of Microsoft account. And let's see the process to switch to Microsoft account from your existing local account. So we will initiate this process with right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings app, we will first go to accounts. Then go to your info. In the your info page under account settings, you can see that I am currently signed into local account. When you are on local account, you can get things better when you switch to Microsoft account. As it is clearly mentioned here, you can sync files and settings automatically. So simply click on the sign in with a Microsoft account instead link here. And you need to make sure that you are connected to the internet while you perform this process, because next we will go online to sign into Microsoft account. So when this Microsoft account window opens, type in your Microsoft account email ID, which is an email address but that you use with outlook.com, Hotmail, Office, OneDrive, Skype, Xbox and Windows. So simply insert a Microsoft account email address here and click next, type in its password and click sign in. In case if any additional two-factor authentication is enabled on this Microsoft account, you need to verify it. And once you verify it, you will be asked to sign into this computer using your Microsoft account. At this window, you do not have to type the Microsoft account password. Instead, you have to type in the local account password which you are currently signed into. So in my case, this local account does not have any password associated, so I will keep this blank and click next. And finally, in few moments you will see that you are being signed into Microsoft account in the background, as I have highlighted in this video. And then you will be asked to set up a PIN. Even if you are using a PIN with your local account, still you will be asked to set up a PIN. So you can simply type the same PIN here just to confirm the process. So type in your PIN and click OK. And in few seconds you can see that you are now switched to Microsoft account and your settings and files will be synced automatically across your devices as you are signed into Microsoft account. And from now onwards, whenever you try to log into this system, you have to use Microsoft account and its password to log in. Although you can also use the sign in option such as PIN to log in instantaneously. And once you switch to Microsoft account, you need to verify it. I have created a separate video for how to verify your Microsoft account on Windows 11. You can check out that video on this card. And in this way, Microsoft account is added to this device. You can also check this with the NETPLWIZ or user accounts applet. Here you can see that Microsoft account is added and the username is the email ID itself. In this way, we have successfully switched from local account to Microsoft account in Windows 11 operating system. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.